Steve Mandarano has been shredding on the electric guitar since he was 12 years old.
The sound, I love the sound. I love that heavy punch. I love the crunch guitar.
All that experience, one of the reasons his bandmates and Deland-based rockers Bandit love him.
To me, he's a good guitar player.
I believe his playing's right up there with any of the good guys.
Seriously, dude kills it. Enough that he put out a solo CD a few years back under the name...
The One Armed Bandit.
Yep, Steve has just one good arm.
Born this way.
But he fell in love with electric guitar and was not going to let that stand in his way.
You know, when you see somebody's fingers running up and down the neck, you know, you want to be able to do that.
So Steve designed a special pick attached to a machined piece of metal.
I used to run a machine shop, so the guys there make these for me. And then we just drill picks. I have a jig set up where I just shove the picks in and drill them really quick.
It wedges in his arm, stays on with rubber bands, and works.
To look at his arm and watch him play sometimes, I'm actually amazed that he can do that.
I got all these fingers and I can't do that. Look at this guy's with one hand, man, that's guts.
Mandarano says it's just dedication to his craft, but he knows some will see him and what he's done differently.
If somebody's out there that I can help in any way, even just by seeing me, great.
And if a label sees him and shows interest in the band, even better.
It's a band thing to me at this point. If we can use some of this to help us get out there and gain some traction, that'd be great.
Until then, he'll just keep picking. Tom Johnson.
Don't give up. There's always a way.
Fox 35 News.